Thanks for logging into this course on parking benefit districts, one of three subjects I will report on in this Planetizen course series. In this course, I will make the case that parking benefit districts are an alternative to America's disastrous 80-year experiment with minimum parking requirements. Despite all the harm parking requirements cause, they're almost an established religion in city planning. One should not criticize anyone else's religion, of course, but when it comes to parking requirements, I'm a Protestant, and I believe that city planning needs a reformation. But this is not enough simply to complain about minimum parking requirements. Here, I will make the case that parking benefit districts are a new model of parking management that will make minimum parking requirements obsolete. Transportation planners and engineers have neglected the curb lane because nothing in it is moving. And land use planners have neglected it because it's in the roadway. Parking benefit districts will help to correct this neglect of the curb lane.